Is it like working for Guns N' Roses?
It's a tough job, but somebody's got to do it.
What would you say the biggest highlight is? Closing Coachella.
Walk of Shame.
2016.
Entirely by choice, but here we are.